I accidentally discovered that you can make abstract paintings using video slideshow features followed by high MP4 compression. In this case, I used Windows Movie Maker's automatic slideshow for 2 images, then I used mp4 with a compression of 88- the maximum is 52, I think. Then I slowed the video down in 1/2 and added this text-to-speech bit to explain. Instant abstract art that only took a few moments.